Brock Lesnar's return to the UFC is off to a strong start. The former heavyweight champion defeated Mark Hunt by unanimous decision to put his name in the mix for a potential title fight in the near future. Lesnar dominated the first and third rounds of the fight handily, and that was enough to sway the judges to his side. After the fight, Lesnar chose to make a political statement rather than talking much about the fight, saying, quote, "America, shout out to all the men and women who protect this country.